Hey y'all, so today I am doing a seafood gumbo recipe. I'm not gonna do much talking today in the video. I am just going to be doing pictures and doing videos with captions showing you guys what to do and how to do it. I'm not really feeling well today, so I just kind of want to, you know, get it done. But like I said, I will do captions on the video so that you guys can see what to do and how to do it. Yeah, I'm not gonna talk too much. Without further ado, we are gonna go ahead and get started.
This smells so good, y'all. I cannot wait to eat it. Oh my goodness. Okay, you guys, this is the finishing product of the gumbo. I made some rice on the side. Yes, took like maybe 1 hour and 45 minutes top. So if you want to make this for dinner, I suggest you get an early start on it just to prep, you know, cut up the chicken, cut up the sausages and the vegetables and stuff, get a good start on your roux, and you know, because it is pretty time consuming if you don't have everything done early. But otherwise, this is it. I am going to plate it for you guys and hopefully you guys like it. Okay, so this is what it looks like all plated. You guys can see the shrimp and the chicken and the sausage and the crab legs. Look how pretty that is, y'all. I'm so excited to eat some of this. Oh my goodness, I've been waiting all day. But this is the finishing touches here. I hope you guys enjoy this recipe. Like I said, this was my first time trying it and it came out pretty good. Tastes pretty good as well. If you want to tweak it a little bit and add certain seasonings in there, I would suggest you do so. I did add a little bit of salt and pepper in there while it was cooking. And I like mine spicy, so I did add some cayenne pepper too. But yes, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Like and subscribe. And also follow my food Instagram at chef_Ray with 3 E's. And yes, I will see y'all with the next video.